What's up everyone, this is Dave and I'm here today to show everybody how to build a dorm in Minecraft. It's pretty easy to do once you get the hang of it, but it can be pretty daunting at first. Sorry about the audio on the other videos, by the way. I've just managed to fix the microphone. I've realised what I was doing like a fucking moron. I had the thing turned down, the input volume down to zero for some fucking stupid reason, God knows why. But hopefully you can hear me better now without turning your volume right the way up and possibly fucking up your headset. As you can see, I started off with a cross that was a 15 by 15 cross. I built a little outline there to show everybody, and I would recommend doing this yourself, otherwise you can get lost pretty easily. I'm using coloured wool blocks because, well, it's pretty much easier to differentiate between the blocks. I was originally using iron and glass, and glass and iron really don't show up well. It's not really what you want to use when you're doing a tutorial video, but yeah, all you do is follow the track round, and this first red block layer here, you want to build them three high. I've tried it two high before, and you don't get enough really space on the inside to be able to build anything on the inside, and it, I've tried a four high, and it looks a bit ridiculous from the outside. It looks like it's going to be more than what it actually is. I play some most on here, it's pitch black. But yeah, build that three high, and you want to go ahead and place next block in the center there, then build it up and just follow the inside track right the way around. Once you've done a couple of these, it's pretty rudimentary. It's easy enough to do once you do it a couple of times. Always got to misplace them blocks, otherwise it'll never work. Always misplace them blocks. Just keep following the inside track right the way around until you've got a layer of that. Yeah, you can build these out of any blocks you want, obviously. It's your choice, whatever you prefer. And once you've done that, jump cut into this. That's what it's looking like so far. You can see it's starting to take shape nicely. So I'm going to move on to the next layer now. All you want to do, same again, move on the inside track, move one up. Keep following it around. Always remember to misplace them blocks like I show you. Once you've done a few of these, honestly, you can do some brilliant stuff with domes, and everything looks cool when you do it with domes and splits block yet again, always remember. Yeah, it's starting to take shape quite nicely there as we speak. That's the look from the outside at the minute. And all I'm going to do, exactly the same again, move into the centre, move it one up, and just keep following the inside track right the way around. It gets easier as you go because there's not so many blocks that you need to place in mad places and corners and overhangs and all that bad shit. So that you can't really misplace blocks, even though I do fuck it up on the next one, I believe it was. But yeah, just keep following the inside track until you've got a nice layer right the way around. Misplace block yet again. And we're almost done. We're on to the top layer. I plainly look at that there, change it again, because I'm fucking stupid. I didn't realise that I was doing it wrong. But I do quickly rectify that situation. And then I'm moving on to the next layer now, which is, I'm going to make a flat layer so that's the actual top layer can sit on it. I normally make a flat layer out of glowstone or redstone lamps or whatever you call them, lamps things. And then you place like a little cross on top. Depending on the size, you can make it 2x2, or I think I made this one cross that was 3x3. You can do whatever you want with these, use whatever blocks you want. I only use these colours so you can differentiate between the blocks for the tutorial video. But yeah, that's how you build a dorm in Minecraft. I hope some people found this helpful, so don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I shall see you next time for another tutorial.